And away, Impress Patch began brilliantly. He's trying to clear them here, showing speed Fort Nero, but Impress Patch will get over clearly. Now Fort Nero second, and outside of it was another Storm. Railing Hard was Phantom Call running into it. Three or four lengths to Twin Pick. Then well back was Departure Gate. Runaway Lad and Rogue Planet not in the race, but up on the outside. Here comes three wide now. Phantom Call launching. The rail Fort Nero. They get to the leader, and now hitting the lead was Fort Nero. Phantom Call two lengths away, but Fort Nero's pulling clear. Flooding home was Twin Pick to get second. Photo third. Rogue Planet came from the clouds and dived at Impress Patch. Then Departure Gate. Then another Storm. Runaway Lad. And gee, Phantom Call stopped quickly. It was there at the top of the home straight. But it's weakened to run near last. One the winner. 4 second. One from four. And Rogue Planet does get home and get third here. Number six. Gee, it was last off the back. It's Storm time to get third. 1, 4, and 6. Three gets fourth. 2 3/4 the winning margin. And the time is 30 and 80, 2 3/4 by a length and a half. Fort Nero for Lisa Rasmussen takes the last. I reckon from memory, Lisa won the first event. It was a long time ago, but yep, she did. 4 is second here. Twin Pick getting home, and 6, Rogue Planet, who's come from near last to rush home and get third at a good price. 3 gets fourth, and that is Impress Patch, who stopped very quickly. 1, 4, 6, and 3 on the last event on the program. The margins here, 2 3/4 by a length and a half. 30 and 80 the run. We stand by for the all clear.